Breaking news now as Forest Park police investigate a deadly shooting. This happened around 1:30 this morning on Pelston Court near Kemper Meadow Drive. This was the scene. Police tell us a woman just passing by found the man dead in the street and called police. They've not released any suspect information as of yet. We'll keep following this and work to get more information this morning.